So you can find an entire, you know, entire books, entire courses on how to go about analyzing and optimizing code. The real point is simply that you should have a systematic optimization process. So I'm going to introduce one systematic optimization process called APOD. APOD stands for Analyze, Parallelize, Optimize, and Deploy. And the real point of this process is that it's a cycle. There's nothing really new here. This is just good software engineering discipline. But the point is that we want to break down the process of optimization into several steps and to remember, not to short circuit, the really important one, which is to actually deploy the optimizations that you've made into the real world, get some feedback, see how they're performing on real world data sets. It's too easy to spend all your time circling around these two steps and optimize in a vacuum, forgetting that, you know, actually you might be able to get a bigger speed up by doing a better job of thinking about what you're trying to accomplish, or by going out and taking a partial optimization into the real world and seeing how it performs, you know, getting guidance from that. So this is really nothing more than good software engineering discipline. Let's take these steps one at a time.